to ARC from overseas. They want to know how are we able to come get into ARC and get the procedure, and they want to go through IVF. So before getting into IVF, they need to understand certain things, and which is very essential for a successful IVF or an ICSI. Before getting into IVF, you should understand what influences success in IVF or ICSI. You have to understand, it's very important. There are four factors which is very vital for a successful IVF. One is a good sperm, two is a good egg, three is a good embryo, four is a good endometrium. So without these four good quality functions, success in IVF is going to be a difficult. So always we ensure we have to prepare a couple to optimum condition before subjecting them for IVF. As a consequence, what happens when a couple is seeking us through mails, through promotions, through marketing, they come to know about our center and they want to undergo IVF with us. We advise them to come once before planning for IVF to assess them. If they have undergone a proper assessment in the place of residence and they are sharing the reports with us, and we give them the corrective action. So when it's a possibility, they can come for an assessment before IVF. How long does it take to go through this assessment? A maximum of 2 to 3 days. They can even spend a weekend to come here. And we advise them to preferably come on the second day of the wife cycle. See, with modern techniques, with modern technologies, with the connectivities, so many people can move to our place within a day. So when there is a cycle, they can immediately book a ticket, they can land up on the second day or on the third day, and they can stay for 2 to 3 days to go through a detailed assessment. And basis the assessment, we give them a counseling, we tell them the problems, we advise them how long does it take them to get themselves ready for IVF. And we also give lot of adjuvants. We advise them lot of lifestyle measures. If there is obesity, if there is smoking, alcohol, everything has to be corrected and brought to optimum condition before subjecting them to IVF to get a very good success rates. So the success in IVF contributes by 70% from the couple's effect and 30% by a very good lab and a good lab practice and a good IVF lab with a good efficient and a technically competent embryologist and a clinician. So always when you are coming for an IVF, give us the option, take us our advice judiciously, promptly, and follow it. Then it will be very useful for you and very helpful for you to get through a successful pregnancy. When you are planning for an IVF and you want to seek us, this is the first step. You have to go through an assessment which might take 2 to 3 days on your first visit. On this occasion, I would like to tell, when you are residing in abroad and when you are going to come into ARC, how are we going to reach you? See, there is a common mail, and that within that mail, arcresearchcenter@gmail.com. So, arcresearchcenter@gmail.com.